Hello everyone, welcome back to another Let's Play episode. I'm Immortal Mark. In the last episode, we were beating the shit out of criminals. We finally got, obviously, we met up with Poison Ivy, and we're still making our way to Killer Croc's lair. In fact, I'm upgrading the bat suit because we are meeting Killer Croc soon. Right now, before we do anything. I'm doing a burp, that's what I'm doing. Let's go up here. Yeah, I'm not really sure what the fuck that is now. Catch you. What does that do again? Hook up with the relatives before you're transferred out of here. No, I'm just that darn good.
Did anyone catch the game last night?
Whoa, what the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, I thought my game fucking... Or did it? I don't know. Why is it back at the beginning again? Batman may be escaping patient. Oh, it is part of the game. Thanks for that.
Security
Whatever. Just be quick. It's not looking too good.
No,
what
he's
the
not.
Fuck?
You really should feel sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man.
Oh, thank you.
Cut me free!
He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, goody. Come on, Mr. J. We're ready.
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party with a bang.
Oh, I didn't actually know that. Wait, what? What the fuck? Batman ain't a fucking rat.
What are you doing, little bat?
Oh, yeah, yeah, that was my fault. Yeah.
Now, madness, take me.
Okay, you prick, come on. Oh, so close.
And at the end of fear. Oblivion.
Bugger. Whoa. How? Why? You prick!
You failed. Now suffer.
I am suffering already, Scarecrow, believe me. I would like to say on record that's just unfair. Ugh, right, let's try again. Shut up, Scarecrow. Fuck, we were so close.
Are you enjoying the extra dose, little bat? Oh, I won't rush things this time. I'm going to savor every moment of your terror as I slowly destroy you. Through the chest, go on. Mm.
Batman. You're as crazy as the rest of us. You need us as much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
You bastard. Oh, that is beyond annoying. Okay. Sorry, madam, can't read it. Right. Come on. Please tell me that's actually fixed.
That guy freaks me out. Me too. What's he doing down here anyway? How's the boss let him walk around?
Fuck off.
Just another distraction for the bat. Should be fine.
What do you mean?
He means if the bat is looking for Scarecrow, he's not bothering us. And we may just get out of here in one piece.
Yeah, good plan.
It's the bat!
Yeah, which means you're gonna die! What the fuck is in there? Oh, that's always obscured.
Dr. Gretchen Whistler. Do you understand me?
Yeah, I hear you, bitch. So when's dinner? I'm getting hungry.
Very short interview, and I'm not surprised by. Right, okay, so. Let's go around here. Hang on. Nothing.
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Whoa, okay.
I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
We gotta be really careful, guys. Really fucking careful, because that is what I'm talking about, and I've just fucked it. Oh no, we're alright, we're good. Not too bad so far, relatively easy.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
That was fucking close. Go on, you finger that into that, okay, you need top of the platform we were on. Oh my god, guys. Oh. Have a bowl of Weetabix then, you fat fuck. Whoa. Two more spores should do it.
I can find you, Batman.
Okay. Where's the last spore then? Or not? That little turd burglar just tried to grab me. Whoa. Oh, this is the last spore.
I've got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
We must get a pillow for my chair. My arse has gone numb. It is really spooky down here, I tell you that.
I can taste you already.
Suck my dick, Killer Croc. Suck my dick.
I will find you.
No, you won't. Whew. And that's the end of that episode. But in the next episode, of course, we'll go to the Batcave to formulate the anti-Titan compound. Thanks for your time, guys.